What's going on, y'all? Cristian Plascencia here, a coach at the Onnit Academy Gym in Austin, Texas. We're gonna go over a quick quad stretch for us here. I'll start with both feet flat, rotating my hips and knees over to one side of the room. From there, I'm gonna take my back leg and I'm gonna fold right on top of my toes here, and I can get it as snug as possible, okay? As I'm here, opposite hand is flat on the ground. I'm gonna drive this back knee, pressing straight into the ground as I squeeze that butt cheek and reach up towards the ceiling. From there, I'll bring my hand down. As I come back flat, I'm gonna actively drive my knee into the ground, still getting a big stretch on the way down. Again, tuck my tailbone, drive, pressing my knee straight into the ground, extension through the arm, bring the arm right back on down, and then again, I'm gonna slowly press that knee straight into the ground, still folding right over my shin as I come back flat onto the ground.